wood. And it's crazy to find brand new. It's amazing how I'm feeling. Tonight I'm feeling tired and alone. Dear Lord, I hope it didn't go wrong. I think I'm winning. Feel like I might. Feels like I'm in it. Feel like a god. I'm in demand.
what we need. But my ship says sail, and I'm here to tell that I don't mean like the other sun.
Satisfied everything's okay, and off we go. So this is how the hosts line up today. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the goalkeeper. Kostas Manolas starts with Mehdi Benatia in central defence. Claudio Marchisio plays with Blaise Matuidi in the centre of the park.
And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack.
Here's Martial. Attacking now. Real chance. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, he's cleared the danger. Well, that'll be a throw. Mario Marchisio. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Here's Martial. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And here's the shot. Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Miralem Pjanic. Here's Mertens. There's some potential in this move. Miralem Pjanic.
Gomez! Very good stop there. It's no goal. The flag's up.
But certainly a well-worked move, but denied by the assistant.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Now this looks promising. Oh, it could be on. Here's Roman Alessandrini. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Comes in with a tackle. Arturo Vidal. Shots on here. Martial, that's the way to take the lead. That's a stunning goal. Fine move, excellent application in front of goal. He's a really good player, and he's taken the chance with some aplomb here. And the shot really rasping into the back of the net, just under the bar.
Well, they look spectacular when they do that, and as well as the keeper did to get close to it, couldn't get a hand on it.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Neatly intercepted. Could be dangerous. And the referee has given the free kick. There's the ball doing its job. And Neuer. Matuidi, fouled by him. Now Roman Alessandrini. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. It's looking good, this move. Mbappe! Keeper has reached it and rescued his side. It'll be a corner. Swung in from the corner. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
He's had a go here.
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Good challenge. Gomez. Marquisio. Mertens. Roma Alessandrini. Into the attacking third. Promising build-up until that challenge. Claudio Marquisio. Mertens. Gomez. Makes a challenge here. Marvellous tackle. Alessandrini. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. It's offside. Miralem Pjanic. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. A timely challenge. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Mertens. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Antonio Valencia. Here's Roman Alessandrini. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Kostas Manolas. Gomez. With Mertens. Good defending. N'Golo Kanté. Miralem Pjanic. Well, I like the look of this attack. Now Dries Mertens. Needs to be very nippy. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Marquisio. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Gone in a bit crudely, I think, with that one, but they've kept the ball. Referee says play on. And here they are on the attack. He's got his shot off now. A real miscue here.
3 minutes for added time.
Gomez. Miralem Pjanic. Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Belotti. Matuidi. So it's 1-0 here. And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. David Alaba. N'Golo Kanté.
Shot on!
Good block. Gomez. Miralem Pjanic. Claudio Marquisio. Neatly intercepted. Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack. Vidal.
And now the shot!
Too high. Way over the crossbar. Alessandrini. That's a brilliant challenge. Claudio Marquisio. Mertens. Tackling is a real skill. Gomez. Mertens. David Alaba. Good work, really, to read the... Mertens! Delightful touch to score the goal.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. The captain's input there.
So away we go at 1-1. David Alaba. Arturo Vida. Into the attacking third. Tackle here. Mbappe. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Miralem Pjanic. He's coming forward with some danger. Valencia. Now Anthony Martial. Mbappe has to get it away. Matuidi. Gomez. Here's Martial. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Pressure to absorb high up the pitch. Gomez. Now Anthony Martial. There's good progress with this attack. Claudio Marchisio. Now Roman Alessandrini. The shot's on! He's blocked that well. Ricardo Rodriguez. Rodriguez. Matuidi. Here's a chance to attack. Just with a chance to go into the lead now. Chance taken. Goal. They're in front. If you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's a lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score.
Off we go again, 2-1. And it is Lozano. Here's Roman Alessandrini. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Shots on here, off the post. Here's Roman Alessandrini. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Run it back across goal. Matuidi. It's Jesse Lingard. Here's Roman Alessandrini. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Surely the equaliser. And he's put it away beautifully. It's always great for the coach when the substitute scores, as has happened here. Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. With Mertens. Well, they're in a good position here. Here's Mertens. Mertens. Here's the chance. Goal! A late goal too. And now that could be enough to win them the game. Oh, it shattered the opposition. I'm not sure they've got time to respond or energy to respond. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
It's Jesse Lingard. That's good movement forward here. Conte. Now Sadio Mane. Lozano. It was an interesting pass, wasn't it? But it didn't get through. Well, this is fast. And here we've got a free kick given by the referee. Florenzi. Vidal. Now this looks promising.
Great shoots!
No advantage here, the referee stopped it for offside. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Mertens.
Played in the clear.
That's a very good goal. And they are the dominant force now. And there should be no way back for the other team.
Well, we probably saw the goal coming. I'm not sure the goalkeeper saw the ball coming.
I don't think. Look at the look of disgust. He's getting off his defenders there.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Getting forward well as a team now. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
Oh, can he get it away here? Good action, as always, in the FUT Champions Week.
En los cuentos de hadas, el palacio de los sueños lo hacemos con lodo. No tenemos nada, pero lo tenemos todo. Cuando te faltan cosas, te inventas algo. Si no hay caballo con una carretilla, cabalgo. No las ingeniamos desde la matriz, como los canales tiran sin tener nariz. Hacemos maravilla con lo que cae del cielo. Lo enfriamos en el fondo del río si no hay hielo. Nos sentimos como los reyes. Sacamos brillo a lo que no brilla. Sin bala, preparado para la guerra. Aprendimos a sembrar sin tierra. De calidad pero barato. Como bailadores de academia, pero sin zapatos.
aquí hay tambores, oye. Aquí no hay caviar, pero hay maíz. Aquí no hay caviar, pero hay maíz. Aquí no hay caviar, pero hay maíz. ¿Para qué queremos radio si aquí hay tambores, oye?
Entren sin llave, la fiesta es abierta. Nuestras casas no tienen puerta, pero que nos tenga miedo el colono que nos roba. Acá las brujas vuelan sin escoba, campeones sin ganar la copa. Si no hay ropa, pues que nos abrigue la sopa. Aquí tejemos sin hilos, todo es posible. Nos movemos sin combustible, no hay pegamento, pero hay saliva, todo suma. Sin tener jabón, hacemos espuma, bajo la lluvia y sin paraguas. Vamos remando en una laguna sin agua. Aprendimos a colar café sin cafetera y a subir aunque no hayan escaleras. Nos inventamos los inventos. Aquí hay que bailar porque para sentarse no hay asiento.
Si aquí hay tambores, oye.
Ball is rolling to start the first half. This is the lineup for the home side. Rio Ferdinand plays with Eric Bailly at the back, and these are the three forwards who'll look to provide the goals. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
And now the shot! Well, he put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly, really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here.
Well, he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going, and he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics, passes it into that corner.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Martial,
the equaliser here.
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Vidal. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Guided through. Oh, it's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Good challenge here. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Real opening now.
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Something on now. Conte. Here's Willian. Here's Thierry Henry. No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. Here's Roman Alessandrini. Antonio Valencia. Now Willian. Regin Nainggolan.
There's a dangerous feel to this. It's a clever ball.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Now Willian.
Nainggolan. On to N'Golo Kanté.
Henri. And they cut it out. Good forward play from them. Vidal.
Martial. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
And that'll be a corner.
Mbappe. Well, how has he done that?
That is one of the most difficult skills in the game. And he made it look easy, Martin.
Wonderful sight for him and his fans.
Well, for a fraction of a second, Alan, I thought he was going to keep it out. He did get a touch on the ball, the goalkeeper. But in it went.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself there. He's his own harshest critic and feels he should have done better.
So away we go at 1-1. Promising build-up until that challenge. Vidal. Attacking well here. Conte. Alessandrini. He's got there, but got the ball away as well. Regin Nainggolan.
Here's the chance.
Corner given, and they'll be hoping to get this set piece right. The goal that will put them into the lead. On the move and able to cut out the pass. But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game. Could be dangerous. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Roma Alessandrini. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Cut out by the defender. Conte.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Thierry Henry. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Steered through. Conte. N'Golo Kanté. Antonio Valencia. That's good movement forward here. Kanté.
A try one now. Oh, great work by the keeper.
Right in the corner there, but that will be a throw. Here's Martial. Referee says free kick. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Into the middle by Willian. Oh, that's good defending. Gets his foot in there. Conte. Henri.
Nainggolan.
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away.
even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Won it back with an interception. Getting forward well as a team now. Good defending. Raja Nainggolan. Now Roman Alessandrini.
Lap. Shots on here.
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Letting the shot go. Here's a chance. The goalkeeper exposed.
So here we are at half time.
For the host.
Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Mbappe, Alessandrini,
Mbappe, chance taken, goal, they're in front.
Pay tribute to the build-up, Alan, and the way the chance was taken in the end. Top class?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, it's not always easy, you know, on the counter like that, because you've got to make the right decisions. They did here.
And we restart the game 2-1. Here's Roman Alessandrini. There's some potential in this move. Neatly intercepted. Martial.
Shot on!
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course. Swung in from the corner. That's a great interception. Henri. Neymar. Promising build-up until that challenge. Now Anthony Martial. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Raja Nainggolan. That's good movement forward here. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Vidal.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Was good progress with this attack. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still.
Must score!
Well, they've got a corner now. Possibly a chance to add to their lead. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Thierry Henry. That will help ease the pressure. Raja Nainggolan. It's looking good, this move.
And it's a shot now! Great, now the shot!
Superb save!
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. Oh, what about those feet?
Shots on here. Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Roma Alessandrini. Conte. Here's Martial. Alessandrini. Und.
The shot's on!
Shot blocked here. Mbappe. And it's going. going to be his throw here. Conte. Vidal. Conte.
Good reading of the play by the defender. With great vision here. Neymar.
And it's a goal here. It's the substitute who's struck here. And he's done it really to help his team so soon after coming into the game.
For goalkeepers, heroes or zeros, it's a zero against his name here.
Well, he left his post, he's outside the six-yard box, and it was a poor decision from him.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again.
Vida.
Well, it could pose some danger now.
David Alaba.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Arturo Vidal
can't keep the ball at the moment. Petit. Neymar! Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Yeah, he's cut that out well, well read.
Shot on!
He's blocked that well.
Corner.
Oh, blocked it.
Ferdinand. That's gone in. Off the goalkeeper indeed.
Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, it was half a hand, wasn't it? But it was well struck and too fierce for him.
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2. They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous.
Roma Alessandrini. Now Sadio Mane. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this.
Now the shot!
And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although we've got good contact on the ball.
It's Mane. Nice return pass. Strong challenge.
Now Sadio Mane.
Mane. Oh, the goalkeeper's kept his side in front here.
Well, you could argue that's what he's there for. That's his job, but what a save.
Forward play from them.
Henri with the interception.
Tackle here.
Lozano.
Return pass.
It could lead to an equalising goal here.
Lozano. And they're sending the goalkeeper up for this corner. Corner played into the middle. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. He's got his fingertips to it, and it's over the bar. And that'll be another corner. And no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Jerome Boateng.
It's Mane. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. That's a brilliant challenge.
Position around with their
magic we gave off, all the love we had.